effective teacher is to have lots of tools in your belt, and especially when it comes to special populations. We need to know how to modify, how to prop, but then we also need to know how to challenge them within what they have going on in their body. So the first one we're going to deal with is osteoporosis. So one of the biggest things that we really want to pay attention to is that we're not bringing their spine into too much loaded flexion.